Finally, I reached a point which I couldn't utter another word of defense. We've talked about this so many times, and I thought about this so many times. Bloody, bloody time. Always keep sticking. Maybe I've spent 1,000 hours just laying there, pondering, questioning every evening, every morning, sometimes making my knees too heavy to climb from again. So what do I want? Fuck's sake, Jessica, what do you want? Travel, visit parties, run away somewhere more, different life, different men, different home. What do I want at all?
Thank you.